trial drugs only in patients with a confirmed biological diagnosis. And finally, in area of low transmission, we will also prevent resistance by interruption of transmission. The most comprehensive document on the treatment of uncomplicated